the number one vitamin to stop feeling tired and get more energy. Your cells contain little powerhouses called the mitochondria, which produce more than 90% of the energy that's used by your body and its cells. If these energy factories don't get the nutrients that they need, you will begin to feel tired, fatigued, and worn out, no matter how much sleep that you get. Fortunately, there are natural ways that you can boost the energy output from the cells to make you feel more energized and alert through the day. One of the most important vitamins that is needed to produce this form of energy is called thiamine, also known as vitamin B1. And this is what we'll talk about in today's video. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. So, what is vitamin B1? Thiamine is a water-soluble vitamin that comes from different foods, and we need to get at least 1.1 milligrams of this per day to meet our requirements. Vitamin B1 helps to turn carbohydrates, proteins, and fats that you eat into usable energy inside your mitochondria. However, the problem is that it's only stored for a short time, so you have to keep getting it from your food. B1 acts as a coenzyme, helping to speed up and trigger reactions in the Krebs cycle to produce the energy in your cells. When you have enough B1, you'll usually feel energized, stable, and alert because it helps to provide energy to your brain cells, heart cells, and all of the other organs and muscles. It also plays an important role in protecting your nerves against damage and helping to build serotonin and other neurotransmitters that can make you feel happy and in a state of well-being. Vitamin B1 can also be produced by friendly bacteria that live inside your large intestine. Signs of a B1 deficiency. People who don't have enough B1 in their bodies will find that they feel tired and fatigued, no matter how much sleep that they get. They also often find that they feel more anxious or stressed, because B1 is needed to help turn off the fight or flight response. If you have low B1, you may also have a higher heart rate over 100 beats per minute when you're at rest. You may also find that you wake up in the night between 2 to 3 a.m. struggling to sleep and overthinking, and you could also potentially have digestive problems like acid reflux, GERD, or constipation, because it's needed to control various glands and valves in the digestive system. Causes of a B1 deficiency. Most people are getting more than enough B1 from their foods, like meats, eggs, and fish, for example. But the main cause of a deficiency is actually eating too many refined foods which contain sugar or flour. You see, your body has to use up more of its B1 stores to turn these foods into energy. Because they're refined, they don't contain the usual nutrients that are found in nature. Foods like biscuits, pastries, breads, crackers, sweets, sodas, juices, jams, syrups, etc. all can deplete vitamin B1, causing tiredness and fatigue. Caffeine and tannins that are found in coffee, tea, soda, and energy drinks will also deplete B1 and overstimulate your nervous system. There's also the issue that long-term emotional stress can raise your blood sugars, and this also reduces your B1 stores, causing you to burn out, and this also triggers muscle loss in the lower legs or butt, especially in older men. Alcoholic drinks can block your body's ability to absorb B1 in the small intestine, and certain drugs like antacids, antibiotics, birth control pills, or diabetes medications can also deplete vitamin B1. Now let's take a look at how you can boost your energy levels and stop feeling tired with vitamin B1. 1. Start consuming foods that are naturally rich in B1 on a daily basis, including organic pork, sunflower seeds, garlic, squash, asparagus, mussels, and the best of all is nutritional yeast flakes. These foods also contain other minerals and nutrients that can work with the B1 to spark the energy production in your mitochondria. 2. Cut back on refined foods that use up your B1 stores, especially those which contain refined sugar like sweets, soda drinks, pastries, biscuits, chocolate. You should also avoid eating too much white rice, because the outer bran that contained the B1 was removed in the refining process. Wild rice is a much healthier alternative. 3. Start taking a daily supplement containing 50 mg of allethiamine or 13 mg of thiamine carboxylase to increase your energy output. These are more effective versions of vitamin B1, which can help to replenish your B1 stores, causing you to feel a calm flow of energy with better mental focus and alertness. 4. Focus on eating more meals which contain whole foods that are unrefined, like red meats, a serving of leafy greens, and some eggs to supply iron, folate, and vitamin B12. These nutrients help to boost red blood cells to transport oxygen to your mitochondria, and this works with the vitamin B1 to make cellular energy and stop you from feeling tired all of the time. And 5. I also recommend eating lots of probiotic-rich foods like sauerkraut, kimchi, pickles, or kefir. These fermented foods colonize your gut with friendly microbes in the lactobacillus and streptococcus families. These help to produce more vitamin B1 inside your large intestine after you feed them with soluble fiber from vegetables, seeds, nuts, and fruits. Energy boosting recipe. Now I'd like to share with you two of my favorite powerful energy boosting recipes that you can use on a daily basis to stop feeling tired and feel more energized and alert. Firstly, we have the ALB energy drink. Take one whole pulp of an avocado, 2 cups of water, one whole unwaxed lemon, including the peel, pith, and the seeds, 1 cup of blueberries, and 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. Place all of these ingredients into a high-powered blender, process until smooth, and then drink with a straw. This is a very powerful health tonic that's loaded with magnesium, potassium, monounsaturated fat, and vitamin C. These provide the raw materials and work with B1 to strengthen your mitochondria and provide a natural energy boost that works much better than caffeine and lasts all day long. And number 2, for your B vitamins, let's take a look at the energy source. Take 1 cup of unfortified nutritional yeast flakes, 1/3 cup of apple cider vinegar, 1/3 cup of extra virgin olive oil, 1/3 cup of soy sauce, 1 pinch of garlic powder, 1 green onion, which is optional, and 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. Place all of these ingredients in a mason jar and process them with a stick or immersion blender. Pour this energy sauce or dressing over your salads, meats, or wild rice. This is loaded with B vitamins, acetic acid, and monounsaturated fats, which will help your body to recover from emotional stress, overworking, overthinking, B1 deficiencies, fatigue, tiredness, or simply being run down. If you'd like to learn more about if you are deficient in vitamin B1, go ahead and watch this video that's on your screen now. Thank you so much for watching this video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.